I am starting to be neutral to Aldi. The reasons are in the description.